50 years since the Fair Housing Act and 100 years since the Great Migration, Americans find themselves still trapped in public housing that sits on contaminated land. They find themselves in constant struggle to protect their family's health and well-being. I am committed to leveling the playing field and making sure that we have a seat at the table. My name is Karen Blondell, and I am a public housing organizer around environmental and social justice. My work is educating and creating collaborations to build community power and social cohesion. I use my connections to elected officials, artists, engineers, and academia to gather enough information so that residents can propel policy changes. This way, they can identify inequality and raise stronger voices for environmental and social justice.